The following contest scheduled for one fall is for the WWE World Championship. Introducing the challenger.
And AJ Styles
from Gainesville, Georgia. Weighing in 218 pounds. Who would now like to be announced as the face that runs the place. The phenomenal AJ Styles.
Here in Virginia. Ambrose has a psychological edge. He is the champion, and he did defeat AJ Styles earlier this year. What a huge opportunity for Styles to finally ascend to the summit of sports entertainment.
Well, one big thing is Dean Ambrose has that champion's advantage. Certainly not that he would try to take advantage of it. But on a count out disqualification, Dean Ambrose does not lose that championship.
Quick roll up by Styles. Jackknife cover for a one count.
Styles was
small package.
Trying to make quick work of Ambrose here.
The element of surprise.
Styles must pin or submit him, and I think he knows right there he wasn't going to get a three count. He's just sending a little message.
Styles' confidence and cockiness skyrocketing since going 2-0 against John Cena. Go behind, waistlock takedown by Styles. World Championship, and back comes the Kingpin, Dean Ambrose.
I know Styles has been feeling himself since he beat John Cena.
Whoa,
better get his head in this game real quick.
Beautiful body slam executed by Dean Ambrose, and AJ Styles gonna regroup on the outside.
You talk about capricious. The last thing we expected was a couple arm drags and a scoop slam from Dean Ambrose to start the match. He does this stuff just to show he's how unpredictable he is.
Master of many different styles, loves to brawl, but he can also go toe-to-toe with Styles, although Styles stops him with a double axe handle to the back. Styles earning this coveted opportunity to become WWE World Champion. The one title that has escaped his grasp in his illustrious career. Sunset flip by Ambrose. Oh, wow!
Styles is sticking to his game plan. Look at this, roll through it. Wow, what a forearm. Golly.
Reverse knife edge chop by Styles on Ambrose. Ambrose making the fifth defense of his title.
Get him out. One. I'm getting him out.
Dueling chance in the Richmond Coliseum. Oh! And Ambrose firing back with his unorthodox offense. Towering back, body drop. The Styles was higher than a Georgia pine tree. AJ Styles on the receiving end of the champion's wrath. Is there Ambrose going to be cleared for takeoff? No! Drop to hold right into the middle rope.
Great counter by AJ.
AJ's clearly done his homework and been scouting Dean Ambrose. Problem is, Ambrose's greatest strength is he's unpredictable. He never does the same thing twice.
Well, he thought his game plan was he just does stuff.
Yeah, exactly. He just comes out here and punches. Brawls. But it's effective.
Neck breaker by Styles. Continues to work that part of Ambrose's anatomy.
You can see that AJ Styles is as well as very unpredictable. As you just saw, his just is a little more planned chaos than what Dean Ambrose is.
Styles won the prestigious IWGP Heavyweight Championship in his first. Here is your winner, and the